I was just in Syracuse, New York, where I went to law school. And the company called Micron is investing $100 billion to manufacture chips, the biggest investment of its kind ever in American history. $100 billion. Before that, I was a little further down in the middle of New York. And an outfit called IBM. They're investing in these chips for serious. Anyway, I won't go through them all, but